one dribble, maybe two dribble pull-up jump shot that he can shoot with the best of them.
Cunningham has it blocked by KCP. Timed it perfectly.
Mitchell makes his move. Kick. Shot clock winding down. Fox fake. Fox J for three.
Fox shooting just over 26% from three.
Trent Forrest's aggressiveness going into the paint. You're going to draw attention. If not, Trent's got a layup. That time he kicked it out to Donovan.
That cooled the Rockets off for a moment, but Jalen Green, you can see, has hops, and he goes on top of the.
Gordon, reverse. Here he comes, and there it goes. Air Gordon with the takeoff.
The backcourt to get that, and the Knicks get a new 20, get a new 14. Quickly the drive, throws it up for Obi Toppin. That was sensational.
There is no Klay Thompson. Is this perhaps a white flag wave from Steve Kerr? Meanwhile, Jonathan Kuminga climbs to the iron and punches it in.
The double was coming. Good play by Bates Diop. Oh, and a good pass to Walker.
Oh my goodness. Oh.
A flex from Lonnie Walker, and rightfully so.
I wonder how much longer Ty Lue will go with these guys again with the game tomorrow.
Oh, baby. Put that in the highlight reel. Big time stuff from
the offensive approach.
He got blocked right at the rim. Not the transition.
They're the best scoring bench in the NBA. They're already halfway to their average. DeRozan put the moves up.
Oh! Oh my! The party wasn't on the first floor. It was in the penthouse, Jay.